So we're here to celebrate a great man who's contributed greatly to our company, Mr. Robert Benton. And so many of you know this story, but some of you undoubtedly don't know this story. When Ron Redford decided to leave, he let me know that at breakfast one morning. And at about 10 o'clock that morning, Andrew and I were driving over here to kind of make the announcement and kind of figure out what we're going to do. And I've known Robert for a long time, respected Robert for a long time. So I made the call to Robert at 10 o'clock on that morning. And I kind of explained the situation. I said, Robert, would you be willing to come and just at least get us through until we can find the general manager and be our interim general manager? He said, let me think about it. Yes. So Robert graciously accepted that, and then we made him the real general manager. So it's been 3.5 awesome years, Robert. I think what you brought to us is the team. On the back of your business card is what you won't do. And I've seen pictures of you up on a ladder, stumbling with a stone. I've seen you doing draft cars at 6 in the morning. You are the epitome of there's no job that you won't do. And I think you have made all of us think about being better people, better leaders. And we really appreciate how much you embody Subaru and the love that Subaru is, and sellers and reputations, everything. And we all appreciate everything you've done for us and with us. Okay. Scratch our heads. Now, what do you give the man who has everything for his retirement gift, right? And somebody came up with a brainstorm. And actually, I have to say, the end product came out even better than the vision, okay? So I'll let you do the honors of unwrapping.
That's an ugly color.
It's an ugly color. I'll get my yellow marker here, my maize marker here.
Surprise.
It's the new diet shopping bag. It's the smaller version of the shopping bag. It's also backwards. That's good.
Coming instruction landed this way, don't worry.
That's awesome.
I wanted to be able to push a button and have the Irish accent come out. I couldn't afford that.
Jesus, don't be doing that to me now. can I say you?
Yes, you
can.
If you.
Are you coming back to plow the snow?
Yeah.
You know how I love doing that.
So that morning when Sam asked me about taking the helm at a Subaru dealership, my first thought was, I'm going to trade the blue oval of Ford for the blue oval of Subaru. My Ford years would say, first on race day, which is what Ford stands for. Others will say, found on road day. Subaru was always an off-brand for me. It was something that competed, but not in the same realm. But what I learned very, very early my first couple of days here, is the brand is one thing, but the people who work at that store and stand behind that brand and come together as a team is really what defines Subaru, in particular, seller Subaru. As many of you know, I'm not 5 minutes from home here. And people on a regular basis would... would ask me, why do you drive an hour each way, every day, to sell Subarus, to service Subarus, to take leads and parts and everything else for Subarus? If I had a picture on my wall of all of you, it'd be very easy. I would just turn that picture around. And say,
this is the reason.
First down.
So
I told Dom yesterday something that I'll share with each of you, which is each one of you, whether I've known you for a couple of weeks or from the day I started here, have left an imprint. My heart. Not just on me. Because each one of you makes the dealership stronger, and without you, it actually gets weakened. So when you come to work every day and we punch clocks and we do all the things that we do, it's all of you. Is my definition of why I drive an hour each day to come here, and it's to work with each one of you. Sometimes it's in the trenches, and sometimes it's just in passing. I know for many of you I have pet names that I'll continue to call you, but at the end of the day, the relationships that I've built here will last for my entire life. Because I've not had this type of relationship with a staff in any of the other stores that I've managed. You are a unique group of people. And again, you all make this place stronger, and without you, we would be. So I thank each of you for the time I've spent here and making that ride that much better every day. So thank you.
We'll move on. Would you share your pet name for me? Because I'm
Sergeant. Don't give him ideas. He's got.
While you're thinking of that, we need to bring everybody together, because I'd like you to have that picture on your wall, so you can point it and say it.
I would.
Everybody, get in closer, let's get a good picture.